Well, hello everyone. It's Johnny back again. It's a beautiful day out today. Beautiful sun shining bright. Very warm. Plus 17. Mid-November. Very, very beautiful weather. Something to be truly grateful for. Let's just take this time to meditate, being grateful, being appreciative for this nice, warm, gentle weather. And we'll just take our time basking in the sun. Just imagine being outside now, underneath this beautiful, bright sun. Just feel that warmth, that gentleness. Feel that beautiful, warm glow of the sun, that heat on your skin. And just feel those rays of light pouring down on you. And open up your hands and arms. And allow that light to come in. That beautiful healing energy from the sun. Let it warm you up from the inside out. And feel that gentle breeze coming in on your skin. Blowing away any obstructions, any barriers in the way. Just lay in that sun now, focusing on that light, focusing on the light that comes from that sun. And just allow it to open up your eyes, your spiritual eyes, to help give you clarity. Let the warmth melt away any blocks, any residual blocks, any residual energy, any heavy energy that doesn't belong, that you no longer need. Just feel the warmth of that sun moving in. Feel it moving in and allow it to come in. Melt away anything in its path. Feel that sunlight and those rays of the sun going straight to your heart, warming up your heart. It's helping you to feel love and loved and lovable. Just memorize this feeling. Soak it all in. Soak it up. And just smile. Allow yourself to smile. And completely accept this happy sun, this happy light. This is your day in the sun. This is your time to shine, to feel the warmth. It's a day of celebration. The seasons are changing. Winter's on the way. But today, the sun is here. So take solace in that sun, being grateful for that sun, being grateful for being blessed with this warm weather, trusting the sun will come back. It will stay through the winter. It will still light up the sky. It will still bring us warmth. And get ready to embrace the season to come. There's beauty in the winter as well. There's beauty in everything. There's a season for everything. And today is the time to enjoy that sun while it's here in all its glory. So savor it. Bask in it. Seeing yourself being lit up, light filled. Seeing those rays of the sun raining down on you. Feel that energy . Let yourself go. Let yourself be. Let yourself be free. And just keep focusing on the present moment, feeling that warmth. Feeling lighter and brighter. Feeling that energy, being infused with that energy. Feeling energized, rejuvenated, light-filled, life-filled. Keep looking up at that sun, smiling as it smiles down on you. What a beautiful day. What a beautiful time to be alive. Let all your other cares and concerns just melt away. Listen to those birds chirping off in the distance. So happy to see that sun too. This is their day in the sun as well. All of our days in the sun. Let us enjoy it to its fullest. Feeling that gentle breeze some more. Letting all your other troubles and concerns being blown away. Letting that sun rejuvenate you and fill you up. We are children, children of the light, children of the sun, and we are shining, and we will continue to shine just like that sun. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Slowly take your time, packing all that energy into your physical bodies. Getting ready to start moving around, getting ready to open up your eyes back to this life, this world, the scene around you. Readjusting, but keeping that energy with you, that sun and that light, that sunlight, that sun life, that life energy. Enjoy the day, everyone. This is your day, our day in the sun.